After a brief appearance of the sunshine, the temperatures went up, and now we have some scattered showers and thunderstorms rolling through. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's your updated forecast. And also, with the breaks of sun have come the humidity and warmer temperatures. In fact, the winds out of the southwest pumping in the humidity feels a bit uncomfortable and sticky now. That will not last over the next 24 hours. The dew points will be going back down, so it'll feel a little drier. But we do have some scattered showers, even some rumbles of thunder making their way across primarily the southern part of the state, but really at any time this afternoon, this evening, and into the overnight, we'll have the chance of some more scattered showers and these thunderstorms. Right now, the dew points, the measurement of the moisture in the air, in the mid-60s, even close to 70 in some spots, so you can feel the weight of the air, more moisture in it, so it feels uncomfortable. Really at any time this evening and even into the early part of the overnight, we'll have some of these scattered showers and thunderstorms. Some of the thunderstorms could come with some gusty winds and certainly heavy downpours of rain, though not really expecting anything severe to develop. It's just going to be some of these passing showers, rumbles of thunder anytime between now and say midnight. Then this system pulls away, but it's not done yet. On Monday, we'll have a blend of clouds and sunshine, and there is still the threat of some passing showers, particularly in the North Country and along the eastern half of the state, as really the backside of this low pressure system moves up into the Canadian Maritimes. Those of you in western New Hampshire should be dry all day and sunny. Tuesday, all of us will be like that. You see the clear skies, and the temperatures on Tuesday climb back up closer to 80. Overnight tonight, 50s and some low 60s. Fog may develop in some spots along with the scattered showers. Should be drying out after midnight. Here's the hour-by-hour forecast for your Monday getting back to work. Temperatures in the 60s to begin with, and then we'll go up to about 70 degrees with scattered showers primarily on the eastern half of the state in the afternoon. Otherwise, a blend of sun and clouds with lower humidity levels. Here are the temperatures to expect across the state. A little bit cooler in the North Country in the upper 60s and at the coastline too in the upper 60s with scattered showers. Inland areas like Manchester down into Nashua, mid to upper 70s. All right, so here's the work week ahead. Tuesday, we're back close to 80 degrees with sunshine. Mainly cloudy on Wednesday, around 80 degrees. Thursday is our next impact weather day because the humidity goes up, so does the warmth, and then some scattered showers and storms, and some of those storms could be on the strong side. And then look what happens. We have temperatures in the 90s Friday, Saturday, Sunday, possibly even beyond into July 4th week. But anytime you have three straight days of temperatures in the 90s, that means it's officially a heat wave. And the other thing to note, the humidity levels very high each of those days, particularly though on Saturday and into Sunday. So there is the threat each of those days for some pop-up afternoon thunderstorms. If you haven't put in your AC yet, you'll want to do that because it gets very uncomfortable by next weekend.